questions of being might take a speculative tact. This finite extension, this object of the real, straddles two worlds. These infinities can be said to have an aesthetic dimension.
Spatial-temporal qualities exist alongside more traditional elemental substance. To be more constantly present, it takes an aesthetic wandering along the lines of the performative, or time-defying artworks of multifaceted belonging, determinate layers of being,
and the urgency felt at the rigid borders of the absolute. These works seek to belong and essentially alter known events. We must first encounter the finite works of subjects. In these works lies the truth of objects.
Temporarily glimpsing the absolute.
Like the snowflake landing on the tree branch.
Thank you. Wake up is in your town. The wake up is now. Pay attention.
These infinities.